Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Attempting to log into an MSSQL server from the Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio, or SSMS, and encountering an error is not ideal. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to troubleshoot the MSSQL Server Error 18456, Login Failed for User, and implement some common fixes. Before we begin, I will mention I am working as an admin user on a Liquid Web Windows 2019 server system. First things first, let's take a look at the error. Open up SSMS and attempt to log in with the user in question. To log in, we will have to use Windows authentication and either a Windows Administrator account or the account specified as the SQL Administrator when MSSQL was set up. First, check the server authentication mode by right-clicking the server name in the Object Explorer, selecting Properties, and then Security. Ensure SQL Server and Windows authentication mode is set and click OK. For this change to take effect, right-click the server again in the Object Explorer and click Restart. The next thing to check is the SQL user's permissions. Connect to the server again and in the Object Explorer expand Security, then Logins, and locate the user in question. If you see a red X next to the user's login is disabled. Right-click the user, click on Properties, then click on Status, and ensure Enabled is selected under the login header. Continuing to ensure the user is set up properly, head to the General page. To be safe, go ahead and specify a new password for the user and confirm it. Finally, head over to the User Mapping page and ensure the user is mapped to the proper DB. Find the database in the list, check the map box and select the role for the user, and then click OK. The user should now be able to connect successfully. You now know how to implement some of the common fixes for the MSSQL error login failed for user. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.